guys, welcome back to our channel and another grocery haul. Today all the groceries totaled to $88.93. Stay tuned, at the end of this video I have a couple of bonus items to show you that I bought today as well from Ross and Walmart. Those are separate, not included in the $88.93. That's just groceries for the week. I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you all what I got. Rice-a-roni Spanish rice and some refried beans. I'll be making burritos sometime this week for dinner. As for chips, we still have tortilla chips and Steve still has chips for lunches, so I just opted to get some veggie straws for a snack. Pineapple juice. Other canned goods that I needed were two cans of the black olives and a little can of tomato sauce, teriyaki sauce, olive oil. These dryer sheets smell good. I can't wait to use them. And then some donut shop K-cups, a pot roast seasoning, brown gravy mix, some unsalted raw almonds, Red Lobster biscuit rolls. This will be going with our brisket sometime next week. I didn't really meal plan, but I do have meals planned out. You'll kind of hear as we go along in this grocery haul. I needed some more plastic wrap, so I grabbed a big one, aluminum foil, and some more storage bags. Haven't tried this yet. I've been hearing a lot of good things about this Kodiak's pancake waffle mix. So we're gonna give it a try this weekend. So stay tuned on how we like this. I'll be cooking up some Belgian waffles, some more Zesta crackers. Now we're getting into Ryan's stuff. What does Ryan need? Let's see. For snacks this week, when he gets home from school, this upcoming week, mini muffins, chocolate chip. They're individually packaged. There's 5 pouches in there. Pop-Tarts, s'mores, graham crackers, Skittles from the bulk bin at Winco. He'll really like that. Some Kinder Joy. Got him 2 of those. Cocktail pepperonis and some Hershey's syrup. He likes to put this in his coffee. Apple juice, and this time, you guys, I picked up the right flavor, orange. So I got him 2 of those Powerades, and then 3 bottles of the Moscato wine. Moving on to the cold items, Minute Maid orange juice, pulp-free, International Delight coffee creamer, French vanilla. 3 more Lunchables for Ryan. He's really liking these when he gets home from school. I'll be making burritos, so I got the tortillas and the ground turkey, chicken, and some green scallions. I'm gonna be making some chicken stir fry, sausage, and a dozen brown eggs. Over here, I scored at Ross and found this 4 pack of stemless wine glasses for $5. And they're that pretty color. Oh my goodness. And they're wide enough to fit our ice molds. So this was a really good find. I have been looking for some stemless wine glasses in this color for quite some time now. So I'm very happy that I found those. I just need to clean them up and we'll be ready to use them tonight. And I'm also gonna be throwing out some wine glasses that we just don't use anymore because we'll have these. Then at Walmart for $14.96, I found this pullover long sleeve sweater. Totally my color, blue, stripes. It's so comfortable inside, you guys. It's so soft. I love it. So this was a good find at Walmart. That's the end of the grocery haul. I hope you enjoyed watching. Leave a comment down below. If you're not subscribed, please press that red button. And we'll see you all in our next video. Bye.